Everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a potion thing with a Jacob's ladder. So first, once you have it all folded up like this, you want to take it, grab it, and you want to fold it up, not down, like that. You want to fold it up. When you do that, you want to grab these two pieces and bring it up to each other, and then pull up. As you see, it kind of looks like a potion, like the liquid would be down here and this is the neck of the bottle. Hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe for more Jacob's Ladder tricks.